Does anybody hate how annoying diatomaceous earth can be to just easily sprinkle amongst your plants?
Because same. That is why I have come up with this little mixture. It is ground cinnamon, diatomaceous earth, and dry rice. And all you need to do is sprinkle it on your plants like this. And the purpose of the dry rice is to keep everything from clumping together and easily come out through the holes.
Ta-da!